What's going on, guys? Gino checking back in for another video today. And today is my leg day. I'm going to be squatting with my girlfriend, doing a whole workout together. So you'll see some clips of my girlfriend doing her leg workout. It's a little bit different than mine. And of course, you'll see my workout, obviously. And after that, we're going to go on a sushi date to one of our favorite sushi restaurants. So stay tuned, guys. Enjoy the video. Like the video if you liked it. Comment down below on what you liked and what you would like to see next. Subscribe to the channel for so much more content coming really soon. I'm out, guys. Enjoy the video.
keep smiling when you're closing every door. I'm trying to open. I tell you love you more, and you say it's broken.
Eating sushi with Bae. Zoom in on the sushi.
We have a door eaten at our favorite sushi place of all times. Actually the only place we ever ate sushi at all. Except that ABC restaurant. But anyways, I know a lot of you are probably wondering how I track the macros in this food. And the simple answer is I don't. We rarely go out to eat on most likely special occasions or just random, like today. You know, we decided to go out to eat this month actually. So, you know, I kind of plan in advance, which means I kind of plan what I'm going to eat before I go out to eat. So, kind of depending on where I go, I'll most likely either fast or kind of have a lower calorie day or lower calorie meals before I go out to eat. So that's kind of what I'm doing right now. So we have already eaten. How many rounds?
Two. This is number three.
We're going for round three right now. There are five rounds, so we're going to go for 30 rolls minimum. I know a lot of you guys know who that's from, Chris Jones. Yeah, that's basically it. I don't really track the macros, I just enjoy it.